We arrived, found four people deceased inside the house. We life flighted a 8-year-old boy to a hospital, and he has since been pronounced deceased at the hospital.
There's always shootings. There's always people calling the cops, and there's nothing being done. So yesterday I heard some shootings, but I thought it was like normal, like always. Never thought this was happening.